Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me le payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Oh! Regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, crapule!
Quelqu'un me prenne mon père au Canada, et voilà qu'il me ravise ma propriété ici. Il suffit.
English! We are not the King's men! We are free! But the King sent these redcoats to push us around! They are not our masters! This is our city! Let's show them who owns it! It's time to fight!
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough! They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge! The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. Ma nouvelle demeure.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
You want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind.
by decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnson.
Johnson? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance, for what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken, piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get close.
Keep moving, mate.
You won't catch him. Leave off him.
That nuisance for good you did. Very grateful. These thugs think they own the neighborhood. That nuisance for good you did. Very grateful. These thugs think they own the neighborhood.
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken, don't... Piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get close. You won't catch...
Many thanks, Ranger. Those chaps have been the one who was late.
Good that someone's finally standing up.
Thank you. Ah, Connor! Your work procedure. Now it's time to finish the job. I'm told this chap just materialized from the ether and nobody has the stones to, you know, challenge him. Until now. But we'll need a gang of our own. Fight fire with fire.
About time we did something about those brutes. I want in.
Good on you. That's one for the lads. Come on, let's gather the rest.
Bar's closed. Get out!
He was a Templar.
What? Like, the Knights Templar? Jesus. I thought they were a spook story.
They are very real.
I'll take your word for it, lad. Well, it's been a real pleasure. If you ever need a hand in whatever it is you're up to, I'm your man. Oi, lad. How's it going, then?
I am well. And you?
Oh, I can't complain. There was something I've been meaning to tell you. I met your dad. It was a long time ago, in London. I was just a boy. Well, didn't meet him, really. Just saw him do a fella in at the London Opera House. I was sitting in the balcony with an uncle of mine. Went to have a piss. And when I came back, there's your dad. Dashing as they come, he was. Shirt, jacket, immaculate. My uncle was just slumped there. Looked like he was sleeping, but I knew better, even if I was only a child. Your da locked eyes with me. And I don't think I've ever been so frightened as I was in that instant. It wasn't a fear that he was going to cause me pain. It was this sense that he saw right through me, into my heart, and he would crush it if it had pleased him. But he didn't. He just raised his finger to his lips and gestured for my silence. I complied. And then he was gone.
That must have been in the days before his betrayal was made public. He would have sailed for the colonies not long after. I'm astonished that you were actually there.
You can imagine my surprise when I saw his face. It took me a while to piece it together, but there you have it. Thought you'd like to know.
Thank you.
These recruiters are relentless.
Let's go now!
Shove off!
Get from here!
You did not consent to this. Go home.
You're a great man.
Leave it off my back for now. I thank you for that.
Shove off.
Welcome to the Regulars, the most feared, respected, and revered fighting force on God's green earth! Some of you are here by choice, others not. Regardless of the circumstances of your joining us, you are all brothers now. And the only way you have a chance of surviving is if you trust your brothers. One weak link can kill a whole squad on the field. I want you to think about that long and hard.
That's one of them that's responsible for this. Rounding up the young ones and shipping them off. We need to put an end to it.
What is your plan?
Kill him, then the rest, and set all them boys free?
It's a good plan, but it lacks detail. How is your aim with that rifle?
I can pop a muskrat's head from a quarter mile 9 times out of 10, and the 10's a misfire.
That should do. Cover me from up there. Assassins strive for peace through freedom, and the Templars, they want only to control.
Well, I'm for freedom, I know that much. If your order needs a good rifle, sign me up.